A reusable face shield that started in a Camberwell classroom is now being produced en masse. An IT expert and junior doctors are the brains behind the idea to protect thousands on the front line. Stephanie Anderson has the story.
From plastic parts on a production line to a key piece of protection for our front line, this face shield started as an experiment on a 3D printer. Now it'll help thousands.
When I made that first shield, I had no idea that this was going to turn into what it did.
Julian Visser, an IT specialist from Camberwell Grammar, printed his design when the pandemic first hit. He shared it with friend Dr. Ivy Fan, who showed her hospital colleagues, sparking a community effort to source more 3D technology to keep up with requests.
And this became just sort of a printing centre during the lockdown when no one else was really here.
The design's been tweaked and changed on the advice of clinical specialists.
Now we have a design that goes up and above your head, and also with the face shields, we elongated it.
Thousands are being moulded and boxed each day. Julian and three junior doctors, now business partners, using their own cash to back it up. They've got a 35,000 shield order from the state government and a focus on reducing medical waste.
We can apply cleaning methods to the tops of the shield and to the visors, so we can reuse them on a daily basis.
This production line will be dedicated to completing the state government's order until the end of the month. Then the company is going to start selling to the general public with a face shield priced at $19 plus postage. 500 have already been pre-ordered, and these unexpected entrepreneurs couldn't be more proud.
As junior doctors, we'll see 10 to 20 patients at most, but now we're able to reach out and help many more thousands.
Stephanie Anderson, Nine News.